Acid reflux symptoms you probably don't know about. Acid reflux is a condition when stomach acids bubble up into your esophagus and throat. It is one of the most common health conditions in the US. Almost all of us experience it from time to time, and its hallmark symptom is a burning sensation in your chest or throat. Sometimes acid reflux causes other symptoms, which may surprise you. And also there are symptoms reflux being blamed for, that have nothing to do with it. Here are some not very well known signs that you might be suffering from acid reflux, and some other symptoms you should not blame on unruly stomach acids. 1. Lots of saliva. If your mouth is flooded with saliva after a meal or snack, that's often a good indicator of reflux. For some of the same reasons, your mouth starts watering before you vomit, your salivary glands kick into high gear when they detect an irritant in your esophagus. They're preparing to wash away whatever's down there or about to come up. 2. Pneumonia. When stomach acids escape your belly, they don't just irritate your throat. They can also make their way into your lungs. If that happens, you can end up with a nasty case of pneumonia. Especially if you've developed pneumonia more than once without a good explanation, reflux may be to blame. 3. Chest pain. It's not uncommon for people to mistake heartburn for a heart attack. At the same time, the opposite also happens, with tragic results. So, when in doubt, go to the emergency room. 4. Bitter taste. The stomach juices that force their way up into your esophagus can leave a sour or bitter taste in the back of your throat, according to a research published in the American Journal of Medicine. 5. Asthma. If you experience problems breathing, and especially if those problems get worse at night, when you're in bed, reflux may be to blame. When you lie down, acid that is washing up into the esophagus can trigger a reflex that causes wheezing. The acid can also go into airways and cause direct irritation, so you could be waking up choking and coughing. 6. Problems swallowing. Reflux can cause a narrowing of the throat due to damage and scarring, so food is actually being held up on its way down. This can feel like your food has grown claws and is raking at your throat as it heads toward your stomach. Stuff that isn't reflux. A lot of people might attribute a lump in their throat or constant throat clearing to reflux. Usually these things are due to dust or irritants in the air they're breathing, not to reflux. Also, a sore throat, coughing, or hoarseness can be caused by reflux, but are just as often the result of something else. If a doctor, upon seeing your red throat, starts treating it with heavy-duty acid-blocking drugs, and there is no improvement for 2 weeks, you'll want to see a gastroenterologist. Something else may be going on.